Torrential rains are causing flash flooding in communities across central and southern Wayne County tonight.
Yeah, it's extraordinary there. Fox 8's Jack Shea is live from part of the hardest hit areas in the city of Worcester. What have you seen tonight, Jack?
Well, Bill and Jennifer, the Wayne County Sheriff tells us this is the worst flash flooding they have seen in this county in more than 50 years. And tonight, some residents have been evacuated and others have simply been cut off from their homes by the high water.
I gotta get all my everything I got out of the house because I'm about to lose everything I got. I mean, literally, I'm about to lose everything I got right now because I can't even get to my house.
Heavy rain on Sunday afternoon overwhelmed small creeks that crisscross Wayne County. Little Apple Creek turned into a raging river and flooded dozens of homes and made many roads impassable. Authorities were forced to close stretches of roadway, including a country road that was washed out from erosion caused by the rising waters. The hardest hit areas include Apple Creek, Orville, Kilbuck, and Worcester. Tonight, the Wayne County Sheriff is advising residents in low-lying areas to keep a close eye on the floodwaters and to notify authorities if they need to be evacuated. The sheriff is also warning drivers about the danger of trying to cross flooded roads.
Do not drive into high water if you see it. You know, high water, turn around. Do not attempt to run across the high water at this point here, even though it doesn't look like it's that high.
And tonight, the Wayne County dive team and local fire departments are standing by just in case they need to do any further evacuations. Bill and Jennifer, right now, everyone here is hoping that the rain will stop for a couple of hours and that some of the floodwaters will start to recede.
And once those waters do start to recede, hopefully families will be able to go back to their homes and hopefully there will not be that much damage. But prayers to all who are in that flooded zone right now. Jack Shea.